to the business right here. I'm setting up. I'm leaving my yard right now. Let me go park my car. How's everybody doing? Welcome back to this trucking vlog. It's been a minute since I did this video. I've been on vacation for the last 4 weeks. Just came back today. Oh man, this place is too long. I have to wait for this guy right here. It's too tight. I have to wait for this guy right here. Move this trailer. I'll be able to pass. Hopefully I'll make it. See that guy over there? Trying to hook up the trailer right here. That guy over there is trying to hook up that trailer, track into this trailer, but it's skating. See how the wheels are spinning because of the gravel. Look at that, wheels are spinning. We'll make it through. It's too tight. Oh man, this. I'm back to these shenanigans again. Back to these shenanigans. Parking lots shenanigans. All right, guys, have you been? I've missed you in this other side of the asshole trucking business, right? But we're back again. We never left. So I'm just leaving the yard right now. I'm heading to the terminal, Canico Linden, to load for Elizabeth truck stop. That's where we are heading now. My first loader, is it is 6 something? Guys, I had to take a little break, stay home with the boys. If you've been following me, you'll see how we've been making videos with my boys. Sometimes you need it. And my license was expiring too, so I had to take a process, put a new one in. It takes time before you get it, because you have to do fingerprints and then do the exam at the DMV, and then you get your license back. It's getting warm too. We are approaching spring. It's getting warm out there. I've met you guys. I've missed you on this other side. Because I know there are guys who like to follow me because of the trucking. But for the last 4 weeks, I haven't been posting anything concerning trucking. Simply because I was on vacation, stroke, healing my CDL asthma. We are in Linden 109 North. Going to Linden to get loaded, right? It's almost 6:30, but it looks like 4. That's why I love summer. The change of time, I love it. The sun goes down very late, which is a good thing for people like us who start our shifts at 6. At least we get to feel something small before the darkness kicks in, which is gonna happen very soon, because it's already 6:30. So give it about 30 minutes, the sun will be down. Guys, we're back again. We are back. Traffic time, traffic everywhere. Big hours, people are going to work, some are going home from work, kids being picked up from school. That's why we see all this traffic right now. I miss my job, man. It's been a minute. I miss it.
I have missed my job, but I'm back now in full swing.
Come on, man. Traffic light, you're taking forever. Let's go. Terminal. We see how it goes. It's been so long, man, since I was here.
First, like I'm new in the business.
There you go. Entry terminal right now. Let me see what we're loading. Regular 4,500 diesel going to Elizabeth shortstop. So it looks like all the diesel racks are taken. We're gonna be here for a minute. Wait for one to open up so that we can take it. I'll take number 7. I think I'll take number 7. Number 10 is also done. Alright guys, let me go out get loaded. I'll be back soon. Soon and very soon. I'll be back here again. And not very soon. I'm done loading. Let's head to our customer. So I'm taking this to Elizabeth truck stop, which is about 20 minutes from here. 20 minutes from right here. Trying to build up here before we can leave. Without building up, we're not gonna release the brakes. That's why we have to do this. Apparently it looks a lot of air. I don't know why. This is a lot of air, so you have to build it up before it can release the brakes. Because this truck has air system, air brake system. That's it. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Hold on.